Now today I came across this outfit near Castle Douglas. I was speaking to the driver of the Jaguar forager and said it's okay to film, which is good. So today we have a Case IH Puma 165, the Marshall trailer on a 72 plate. The Claas Jaguar is in a 02 plate, I think it is. So we've actually another 50 acre block further along the road there. Once again, it's very, very, very windy. I'm actually heading down to Kirkcudbright today, but I just happened to see this outfit. Too good a chance to miss. Quite a row of grass. One of the older John Deere's here. That's a 6610 John Deere. The Jaguar 830, 50 SG52. Said they've had it around 13 years in this farm with their own outfit. Certainly making it work anyway. So it's about 21 years of age, I would imagine, something like that. A lot of red kites around here, down the Castle Douglas way. We'll be right back.